So we've come to where the figure eight pulls, and we've just driven down the dodgiest track ever. Paige is at the toilet, and Adam's paying for parking, and he's taking Paige. And everybody's dressed like in full hike gear. I thought we'd be able to like park dead close and just walk across the rocks to him or something. We all have flip flops on. We don't have. We've only got the pram for Finley, so we're gonna have to carry it. So hopefully it doesn't take too long. We may be the most inappropriately dressed people ever. Literally everyone's in hiking gear.
Everybody's in hiking gear but us.
Yeah.
Thongs, shorts.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was a log.
But that looks like fire in the bottom of it.
I thought it was.
Would it hit by lightning?
Yeah, maybe. Big tree.
It wouldn't have got hit by lightning at the bottom, would it?
Do you enjoy yourself, Paige, boinging? God, the crickets are so loud.
Yeah. They're not way down there already.
Yeah, I know.
Right, you got.
Hey. Me in a pub.
Yeah.
Hey. No. No. No.
So we made it to the beach. God, it was long. And it was all downhill. So the walk up's gonna be interesting. I think just over there, you just go around that corner and it's where the figure eight pool is. So we're gonna sit here for a little bit and then go around.
Baby sitting and
do this
without kids.
Yeah. Ooh. You're telling me, Matt. We've walked, I don't even know if you'll be able to hear me because of the wind, but we've walked from, well, basically all the way round the other side of the mountain down, along the back round down there, across the beach to here, obviously. And that's the way home. So it's a long walk back to. And it's all uphill on the way home. So God knows what Paige is gonna think about.
Hey guys, that was the figure eight pool. We got a pretty rough walk back. Finley's already fallen asleep. We've got about an hour's hike back up to the car.
Fast asleep.
Alright guys, so we've just walked from all the way over there. I don't know if you can hear me because of the wind. But we've got to walk all the way up this path, and then we go up through these trees here, and then across a path along the top ridge, up and over the other side. It's going to be a long one.
My brilliant idea.
I know.
Oh my goodness, my face is so red. I fell at last minute. Got mud everywhere. Oh man. Woo! That was a big hike.
That was harder on the way up.
Oh god. What did you think, Paige?
I got really tired.
You got tired, I know.
Can we get you in the aircon?